hell is going on? Where's our air support? Get those forward guns going. Why aren't those rear batteries firing? Somebody get General Wilson on the horn!
Colonel Fury.
Doom, I'll have your head for this.
I have little time for your petty threats, Colonel. Surrender your ship now, or I shall destroy it.
Not on my watch.
This is a priority alert to all metahumans. UNN Alpha requests immediate assistance.
Thor, take care of those gunships. Spider-Man, draw them towards the stern.
Sure thing. I just love being a target.
Wolverine, you do it,
Boy Scout. I don't take orders from you.
Staten Island. Scares me.
What are you girls looking at?
Whatever. was hoping to catch someone being a hero. Looks like I hit the jackpot! I'm working for the biggest group of villains this world has ever known. The Masters of Evil! That's the best part of all. We're led by the man himself. Dr. Doom, if you only knew. Because Doom's got a plan that's gonna shake the heavens. You wanna get tough, punk? Good. Because so do I.
Thanks for responding to my SOS so quickly. The Helicarrier's under attack by a group of supervillains called the Masters of Evil. And to make matters worse, they're led by Victor Von Doom. My thoughts exactly. It's not important. I told you it's not important.
Colonel Fury, this is the Black Widow. The Masters of Evil have activated the launch cycle of our nuclear missiles. I need help if they are to be stopped.
Help is on its way, Black Widow. Fury out. Team, just one of those missiles could level an entire city. Failure is not an option. You have to get to the launch bay and stop it. Deadpool. The Hulk. Iron Man. Nightcrawler. The Thing.
Hulk is really pumped up!
As you wish, yes.
Holy mackerel!
Well, well, aren't you just an impressive bunch of heroes? Too bad my good buddies Daredevil and Elektra weren't with you. You wouldn't be trying to stop the nuclear missile I just launched, would you? Hey, if the boss wants me to launch a missile at a heavily populated city, I do it. I don't get paid to ask questions. Sorry, I can't. And even if I did step aside, there's nothing you could do. I've got the only access card to the navigation computer. I choose or else.
Thank you.
Masters of Evil are attacking our stabilizing engines. There's too many for me to stop alone.
Black Widow, do not engage the enemy. I want you out of there immediately. Team, double time it and save that engine.
That was my fault, I'm afraid. Fortunately, I was not harmed.
Black Widow, I specifically ordered you not to engage the enemy.
I am sorry, sir. It was unavoidable.
Very well. At least you're safe. Team, you have to stop the enemy from destroying the engine. If they're successful, the Helicarrier is finished.
Stay near. Please, remain near me.
Well, if you say so.
Sure.
Thanks for setting us free. Being trapped in our own rooms was kind of an embarrassing situation. Good luck. Be careful. Big mistake coming here. One you are never gonna have a chance to repeat. You're in for a world of surprise, my friend. The Masters of Evil have teamed its members up in combinations that even your combined powers can't handle.
Yes. All the better to crush our enemies.
Good. At least you've got guts. I hate fighting cowards.
Yes. I, too, enjoy a good battle. Now, let the fight begin!
Radioactive man, Winter Soldier, report. Why haven't you destroyed that stabilizing engine yet?
Sorry, we got a little carried away, but we're on it. Lower the force fields and let's clear out of here.
It is lucky for you we must depart. I was just getting warmed up. But we will meet again, I promise you.
I told you they'd follow. They're as predictable as the sunrise.
Come then, heroes. Follow us a bit further.
We're up here. Now you've had it.
Yes. Let us see how you fare against this force. Attack! Too late. In a matter of moments, the Winter Soldier will have unlocked the security code for this gun. Then, we shall fire it into the engine.
Don't you understand? You can't defeat the Masters of Evil. We're just too powerful. Abandon ship while you still can.
He has a plan that will give us all enough power to live like kings for an eternity.
Quiet, Chen. You've already said too much.
Ah! It does not matter. They will not live to tell anyone.
Why don't we make sure of that?
There's no time to waste. The Masters of Evil have unleashed some huge creature that's attacking our primary engines. If it succeeds, we're all dead.
Will do. I wish I had it.
Ready for round two. And now I'm better at doing whatever it is Wolverine does.
Appreciated. This is not good.
Is he always late?
Hello, team. Welcome to Stark Tower, my pride and joy. It's 40 stories of heaven on Earth.
Huh. It's amazing what you can do with just a few billion dollars.
We are now a team.
Yes. I've been empowered by S.H.I.E.L.D. to create a task force to stop the Masters of Evil. But the Helicarrier was so badly damaged that it can't be used as a headquarters. Fortunately, Tony is willing to let us stay here for the duration. It has all the facilities we'll require.
Believe me, it's no problem at all. And I called in a few old friends to help us out. Feel free to walk around and meet them.
I'd suggest you meet Hank Pym first, since he's in charge of equipment. The Vision is here as our information officer.
Great. We got a computer to talk to the computers for us.
When you're ready to go on a mission, talk to Wyatt Wingfoot. He'll take you there in one of my Quinjets.
Speaking of that, what is our next mission, Colonel?
I recently received a radio transmission from Dum Dum Dugan requesting that I come to the Omega base. But there was something questionable in his message.
You think it might be a trap?
Maybe. I can't be sure. For more information, talk to the Black Widow.